Sister, let me in.
You're not my brother.
I am the king.
Not to me.
Let me in, Elizabeth, for all our sakes. Tell me, please. Do you have your son Edward and his brother somewhere safe?
They're not in the tower.
In God's name, if you have, I swear I will not hunt them. Just tell me that they are safe.
No. No.
Everyone saying they are dead and that I did it.
And did you?
Think, Elizabeth. When we killed King Henry, we had his body shown to the people. The whole point was to tell the world that his line had ended. If I killed your sons, I would have done the same. I'm sorry for your loss. You have nothing to gain now by staying in sanctuary. I'll make you an agreement and promise for your safety and that of your girls if you come out.
I shall go home.
You're under house arrest. I cannot trust you not to come against me. I cannot trust anyone anywhere. You have grown beautiful, Elizabeth.
Lizzie, Cecily, leave us.
People are saying that I killed your brothers. But I want you to know that I am innocent. You have my word.
Whoever killed my sons, I will curse them.
We will both curse them. Down the years until all their sons die out.
Take care. Your curses last too long. You may turn on someone you love.